comes from down the way. Life's a struggle, life's a war,
so let's get drunk on a sailor's horn.
Cried, hey ho, up to Jericho, for something I must say. So the floating dead of the dead Dead Sea, as he comes steadfast to his effigy, raised his fist to the golden sky, and he crashed right down on the Kraken's eye. Right there, we lost our friend, as it fell to the bitter end. In the sea made no sound, as it drowned, 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 drowned. Right there and then, there's nothing left to defend. Ship that is heretic back in 1666. Pull me out and pull me in,
mop my brow and shave my chin.
As London burned and the hate returned and the magpies flew away, well, in the dead of night, my friends and I
rigged our ship and we sailed right by.
Stranger approached with an albatross from Antoine. He couldn't give a toss. Oh, that night we cried as we watched our pussy.
And Giant. As Steve said, this is our officially our second time here, but we actually came here as punters to the last one and ended up getting roped into doing a little acoustic set. Which
did they actually ask us, or do we just play?
No, he literally roped us in, he tied us up. This is a song called The Sleeping Boat.
Thank you.
Yeah, so as you notice, Gabe plays violin for us, and we actually stole him from the Moon, the Sun, and the Daughters. We played a gig with them. We generally do. Yeah. So Ava Francis, if you're still here, you need to watch out, because we'll have you. This is a song called San Salvador.
Ready, bro.
Salvador. And if you learn to
I forgot the words to that song. That was embarrassing. Okay, this song. This song we've. Oh, we'll just play it. We'll just play it.
Thank you.
my body.
Yeah, so this next song we're going to play is a song called Yourself Into the Sea. And we filmed a little video for it recently, actually, as a promo for our Oxjam event, which Steve mentioned earlier on, which is going to be next Sunday at the Boogaloo. And we've got some awesome, awesome bands playing, and it's all the money's for charity as well, so.
Woo!
Woo! Charity, go charity! This is Charity over here.
Sweet Charity, thank you.
Yeah. Right.
Of the Duchess,
see.
From doing a big rock and roll ending then, which we do sometimes, but
only at sea,
only on sea. It's very quiet.
That's better. How is everybody this evening? Whee! So, about Francis earlier, he was great, and so were Sun, Moon, Sun and Daughters.
Get it right.
I got it right that time.
We just usually call them Earth, Wind and Fire, because it's easier. Okay. Or Gabe's other band. Okay, this song is called... Oh, it's Daniel.
He doesn't
okay, we've never played this song before. We haven't played it a lot.
We practice it, so
yeah. Okay, so we have played it. But we've never played it to an audience. But this is a song called Daniel. Thank you.
now touch your heart and it tore up the seams. They haunt you away, the next ecstasy is not what it seems. Damn the old guitar of lust, but the man in the moon saw you.
This song's a little bit slower. Okay, this song's called Gone. This is our last one.
Gone are the hours, gone are the days, gone is the autumn, she came. Gone is the sweetness, and gone is the hate. Gone is my lover to her grave. Gone is the shelter from the storm. Gone is my love to keep her warm. So take this heartfelt apology. Gone is my lover to the sea.
my envy, hers is my toil. I ran to Hades to find he'd seen. He'd seen my true love run to the sea. And now we're naked, and now we're cold. Our skin is sagging, our bones are old. So light the beacon and heed my call. We're all God's creatures who want to know.
We've been Pats and Joe. Thank you.